Folks, when we talk about working the shoulder, not only do we have the gross musculature of that shoulder, that deltoid, but we've got four muscles underneath the rotator cuff muscles. Great way to work them. We've got Joe Marcoux demonstrating an internal-external rotation. You've seen it in your physio clinic. You've probably done it on your own. Great way to introduce some of those basic muscles into some basic movement. Next, we've got three different exercises. The first one that Holly's going to demo is something called a waiter movement. Great way to activate that deltoid, that internal and external rotating complex, as well as that rotator cuff. The next one we have is a driver movement. You'll see Holly do that one as well. Great way to engage the deltoid, some of those rotator cuff. And the last move is the swimmer move, where we engage a lot of those internal rotators. Lastly, we've got the shoulder clover, something that we started here at Elite about 15 years ago. Works all four heads of that shoulder. We've got our lateral, we've got our front raise, we've got our reverse, and that shoulder press. Shoulders are often a weak link in an athlete's chain. Don't let them be yours.